Hi, my name's Phill Dale from Skarnsundet Fjord Centre, and this evening we're fishing a mark called Namsos Pier. Fantastic mark, full of different species. We come here predominantly to target skate and long-nosed skate. Very rarely caught in Norway, but we've managed to capture a few from this particular mark. So it's a very interesting place to fish, with maybe 14, 15 different species available from here. We get a lot of hake, spare dogs, ling, plaice, halibut, dogfish, and quite a few other different species. Tonight I'm going to be fishing two different techniques. Usually when I'm targeting the long-nose skate, I like to use a full mackerel head fixed on an 8-0 hook with a 100-pound snood. It's important to use strong snoods or thick diameter snoods on here, because quite often if you do get a spare dog or a big ling, they'll tend to bite through the smaller diameter lines. So that's what I've got fixed up on one rod, which is out at the moment. And on my other rod, I'm going to fish a simple mackerel bait. Here it is. It's just really a fillet of mackerel, half on half. Again, fixed on an 8-0 hook on a pulley pedal rig. Standard gear here, especially for nighttime fishing. There's no need to do anything too special with the rigs. Pulley pedal rig, 170 gram lead. Standard gear. If I was fishing here during the daylight, you get quite a lot of plaice and dabs from here, so then you can start fishing tours on Portsmouth loop rigs such as that. But this is the type of equipment we're going to be fishing with tonight. I'm using a fixed bull reels loaded up with braid, 40 pound power throw braid. Great type of setup for this type of venue. It's quite deep. It's around 35 to 40 metres deep. So I prefer fishing braid in that type of depth. I'm feeling very confident tonight. We're going to fish the ebb. So we're going to be fishing from now until around 12 o'clock for about 6-7 hour session. And we hope to see quite a few different species in that time. You don't need such long casts here. 60, 70 yards put you in good depth of water. What a magical fish! Crikey! There it is! What a fish! Must be a good 14, 15 pounds here. Absolutely fantastic! Seeing its mouth here. What a beautiful fish, first cast, could not be happier. On the mackerel bait, just hooked in the lip, amazing. I'm over the moon, I really am. This is a fish of a lifetime. What a place this is. Not usual species people come to Norway for, but again, Namsos showing what it can produce. Not massive, but great, another species in the bag.
Yeah, I caught one yesterday. 4.8 kilos.
Oh, that's a nice cock. What a fantastic car. I hope you can see it. Beauty. Must be 13, 14 pounds. Fantastic fish. Again, straight mackerel. Beautiful conditioned fish. Well, we've had a fantastic night here at Namsos tonight. I've had a hake, one of my target specimen fish for this year. Thornback ray, I've had a double figure cod and another cod and a dogfish. Missed a couple of bites, just missed one now, a nice pull down and a run, but never mind, really looking forward to fishing this mark again. See you soon.